Everything I've done in my life, I've done for my children.
As I step back, who do we like as CEO? Speak.
I look good.
What? Why not? I like me.
We start Royco. We do hate speech and roller coasters.
The plan is that I take over from Dad. I think I'm the best option.
I'm staying on.
What? I was about to be announced.
It's my fucking company.
You're running it into the ground.
I just want to say, if you need me to run North America, I can, and I will. And that's just an offer on the
table. Fuck off, Tom.
Fuck you, Kendall. Don't talk to Tom like that.
It's okay.
He's erratic.
What the fuck? We haven't finished!
He's making bad decisions. He's gonna destroy the company. You're all living in a fucking dream world.
No, I could just do with the assistance of the family firm on my ambitions to become president.
Right. Exactly.
Information. It's like a bottle of fine wine. You save it for a special occasion, and then you smash someone's face in with it.
We're friends! You're one of my best friends!
I've always thought you were the smartest.
I am the smartest, which is why I can see through you.
Are you aware of any document destruction which might hinder our inquiries?
Greg is chopping it up.
I'm so sorry. I'll be right back. Okay.
Executives coming through!
You can't fucking bear to see me win.
Stick with me, Roman.
I think I might be the best businessman in America.
Can we just try to keep this nice?
I can see your bra through your sweater.
Your dick's hanging out.
Guys, one head, one crown.
We're killing the opposition because they're too lily livered.
You're corrupt, evil. Don't talk about things you don't understand. I will win.
If you don't open the door, they will kick it in.
You just fucked yourself.
Did I?
Good.
This is a show of resolve.
It's rebellion. Sabotage.
This life's not knights on horseback. It's a number on a piece of paper. It's a fight for God. A knife in the mud.
Maybe the poison drips through.
That's right.